Oh, I almost forgot to do something. Have contact. Yes, we do.
Let's up that output a bit so I can hear you a bit better.
Unsign it.
There we go.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, the thing is, having an equalizer on the sound really messes with Terraria for some bizarre reason.
Oh, so you can't do the voice morpher.
No, it's not that. It's the rain. Loud sheets of water. Are you sure it's just sprinkling and not in a monsoon?
We're sure. Also, before I get the lobby set up, and sorry for the brief silence, I had got to quickly change the game on the YouTube thing to be Terraria.
Yeah, the funny thing is, we've been, well, actually, you've been neglecting changing titles and stuff on in the streams. All it is Mecha Stream, Mecha Stream, Mecha Stream, Mecha Stream.
Well, at the same
Like,
time,
which one is it?
oh, hang on. Oh, hello. I forgot to try and reformat Terraria.
Reformat Terraria.
Well, as far as a the stream capabilities goes.
Oh. Anyway, hello, folks. Welcome to Behind the Scenes.
Well, I mean, I managed to just quickly transform it and then just moved it to the side so that way the chat could be read a little easily.
Lately.
Well, as far as being on the void background goes.
Oh well. Plus side is the voice morpher is on standby.
Right. Go ahead and move this over here so I can read the chat. And just go ahead and. Oop, we forgot to advertise.
Yeah, and then Zombie's like, "Why didn't you invite me?"
He's not even online.
He'll probably be back in about an hour.
Yeah, more than likely.
Yeah.
Oh, speak of the devil, he's on YouTube.
He's on YouTube, but he's not on Discord. What's going on?
I have no idea. Probably on mobile. Anyway, who's in play?
Probably.
And as far as being a mage, what was necessary? Well, then again, may as well just go and make a new world.
I think it's a better option to have the corruption over the crimson, but that's just me.
So you want to have the purple.
The purple.
And we'll go medium. Do we want to be normal or expert?
Oh, hell no with expert. No.
So
No, thank you.
starting normal, then maybe in the future we'll do an expert.
Maybe in the future if we're a freaking
Masochistic.
Yeah, I said masochistic.
On my end, you kind of cut out, so I wasn't able to hear you too well.
I see.
Hey, and world name shall be.
Welcome to the world of Pootis.
We're not naming him Pootis.
Well,
trying to think of an interesting name, but I can't.
Welcome to the realm of magic.
I guess we'll just name it Mystic Realm. Or... this realm. I suppose, since it's a kind of a running gag at this point.
Welcome to this realm.
Oh, we got Crimson.
Such a buzz with that one.
I mean, do we want to...
Mission's probably like this.
Do we want to attempt a another reroll, or...?
If this roll will sound like heck...
And Zombie's kind of noticing the name that I... decided to go with.
Thank you, the awkward son.
Well, anyway, do we want to reroll till we get a crimson or corruption? Because, I mean, it didn't quite take that long for the Crimson World to be created.
It's either that or Mecha's connection is derping out. I don't know which at this point.
I mean, it wouldn't be surprised if it is my connection derping. Screw it. We'll try again. Okay, we got the purple on the Mystic.
The same. I'll reset the connection again.
All right. Oops, excuse me. What's funny is now we have a planet of Crimson and a planet of Corruption. Yeah, we got a purple world. Kind of think you might need to reboot your connection or something.
I said I was resetting the connection.
Oh, I guess it's now steadily coming back in.
That's why right now I'm currently cutting off because I'm on the other connection. At least for voice chatting anyways.
Oh, right. And then Zombie says, and in both scenarios, we will die.
We die so quickly.
I mean, if we really want corruption, I'll just get rid of Pumi's realm.
Pumi? What's next? Doc Gerbil's realm?
It's Doc Gerbil's world. It's Doc Gerbil's world. It's Doc Gerbil's world. It's Doc Gerbil's world.
Have I done? No.
I don't relax. It's not that bad.
It's the equivalent of listening to "It's a Small World" after all 10 times.
30 minutes.
know 12 hours. Dun dun dun.
Try a full day.
We won't be able to sleep if it's on for 24 hours.
That's what one thinks.
Really and truly, we're just turning the It's a Small World After All song into a conspiracy theory.
Exit Terrarian turns PC off, says Zombie. Let's hear. Steam multiplayer enabled. Friends allowed. Not gonna risk friend of friends.
Friend of friends. Because who knows what craziness will happen if that.
Yeah, who knows what will happen. Anyhow, starting the world. Settings. There we go. And I guess
we'll just have been invited. Invited to what? Invited to die.
Oh, surely. Anyhow, do we want to get Zombie into this voice call? Hey there, Gator.
Adventure.
Kill the trees. They're the easiest foes ever. The zombie man go. Oh, he went all the way to the left. What's going on? Should we become a team to allow wormhole teleportation? That might be a good idea.
Hear that? Termica's voice is not being heard.
What do you mean not being heard?
Not be a part of the team.
Well, at least we have a giant tree of sorts. And the zombie's being whacked. Whoa, hello, slimy.
I think
you're the spawn, I say. Then why do we run all this way?
That or the loss of connections for.
Desert left. Okay, give me a sec. Testing.
Oh, there we go, you're back.
So I'm back to normal?
Yeah, you're back to normal.
Alright, that was weird.
Let's save a zombie before he dies.
I'm only gonna let him be slime food.
But for freaking toothpicks.
Desert slime.
Yeah. Or as we call it in Canada, quicksand.
You're in Canada?
No. I wish I was in Canada.
Sandball. Anyway, let's play volleyball.
No. Well, we're gonna have our first casualty soon.
Yep. Fall back, you fool. Alright. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, we are going to need to do something different about this.
At least one can slowly regain health.
Thankfully, we got mushrooms.
Well, you got mushrooms.
I know.
But anyway, do we want to head all the way back to spawn?
Well, we might as well at this point.
Yeah.
Even with us three, these freaking short swords are focus for the task at hand.
Oh, they are. Yeah, well, zombies still being a fool.
Get back here, you fool!
He tells us to try and rebuild the spot here, which I think we already got almost a flat enough area for. And then he's still in
the... What's the other side like?
What?
Ah, sheer cliff side. My favorite.
Where did that come from?
Well, if you come over here, you'll see why.
I'm going to guess the chasm.
Really makes me wish I had... Oh, jeez. Well, might as well explore down here.
I'll try to make some wood platforms to work with.
Oh, that is much better. Actually, you don't need to bother with the platforms. I got rope.
Well, at least we can use the platform to cross the chasm while we could have the rope attached to the platform.
Just try not to kill yourself because of me, okay?
Oh, I'm not hurting. I'm not getting hurt because a fall damage or anything. There was just like three slimes up here. Anyhow, the day is about to set.
The day is about to set.
Yes, you heard me.
Name the day, McPixel.
Why McPixel?
I don't know. It's a fun little game.
Mowing the yard, mowing the yard.
Mowing the yard.
Yes. Okay, and
sunflowers.
Now we have a crafting bench.
I'm gonna get us some sunflowers. These will be fairly useful.
Alright, meanwhile I'm gonna go ahead and plant some doors. If one could.
Meanwhile, I'm seeing what zombie's doing. What is zombie doing? He is mining for ore and burying himself.
Who knows what anyone's doing?
Well, if the desert entrance is over there, my guess is the winter is on the other side.
Anyhow, got... Well, attempt to get the size of the house built. There.
Yeah, I got a lucky find with this demonic spear.
Oh, that's nice. Oh boy, what's wrong with zombie?
I don't know. You found 99 silvers in a slime.
Sheesh, at that rate, it's like you could have found a,
We already got the freaking merchant unlocked at this point. We just need to build him a house.
Yeah, but it'll have to come after the, guide.
The only one that's well armed is me with a demonic spear.
Yeah, meanwhile, our house is almost complete.
Well, it had the demonic spear, but we haven't.
You're a foolish slime to come after me.
Might as well follow a zombie. Maybe let me get in any trouble.
Well, if you have to, drag him back.
I'm hoping to get the vine rope guide. That'll be a nice find to have.
Well, one can hope.
Yeah.
Let's see, gonna need some torches.
You know what? I might as well give him a recall potion. Hey.
Hey, listen.
In case things get hairy, here's a potion.
All right. There we go. Get in the house, you fool.
Well, right now, just protecting the zombie for some
No, not
reason.
You.
We don't have crimson, we have corruption.
Yeah, this is corruption. I don't know if you wouldn't notice that the world said that it was Pumi's realm.
Pumi's realm?
And I got rid of it.
It sounds like a mascot for this stream now.
For all we know, it might be. Okay, at least our house is set up. You may as well just fall back, buddy. Oh god, what's got you in a giggling fit?
Let me give you a hand, zombie.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Fighting zombies?
How did it get in? And thus the realm has claimed the first victim.
Okay.
Might
have reconsidered.
Oh boy. Oh dear. Oh joy. Oh, protect me, zombie. I'm going down. Going down the wrong way. We found a pyramid.
Just pray it's got a safe spot for you to hide in. Ooh. Yummy.
Chest in here. The downside is there's nothing really valuable in here.
Whew.
Except the gold, there's only rope and a pharaoh costume.
Only if one of us can walk like an Egyptian.
And it's gonna be zombie.
May as well.
Might as well look deeper and see what else we can find.
Just don't be suicidal.
Of course, we're gonna need some more torches. Meanwhile, me and Zombie are having an adventure. I think it's currently being zombie fodder.
As well as having a flying eyeball.
And an eye.
I would make you some more torches, but you guys are far off.
Well, we got ourselves a shortcut into the ice. From a pyramid of all things.
Well, I mean, it tends to be really cold in the desert at night.
Yeah, but this is ridiculous.
When isn't it? I like the copper.
I'll get back to you on that. Well, the real question is, what are the classes going to be at this point in time?
Well, we already know. We tend to know mine at this point.
This is way too early to have you. I found a nymph.
You found a what?
A nymph.
Run, you fools.
Make a lady in the...
What does it take to build a campfire?
Finding some nice gems, at least.
Oh! Managed to get a violent shackle. I think I can kill it. You think or you know?
Hope so, because guess what? We got basically a freaking mini boss under me right now. Yeah, I didn't expect to see her of all things in the ice caves. I need more arrows. Well, I only have 61 on me right now.
Come to me, a magic flying eyeball.
One more grenade.
That's why you should have split up from the group so soon.
Come back, zombie, the arrows! Oh, great, he has his own
annoyances. Fatality. Well, at least you get to be a test pig.
If you can kill the nymph, you can get the coins that were dropped.
At least you kept your items on you.
Yeah. As well as the majority of the gold coins.
How do we get rid of that thing again?
Get rid of what again?
The mini map that usually takes up the upper right.
Tab.
Okay. It's been a while.
Well, as far as we know, Zombie's the only one that hasn't died yet.
Well, same time, I died to a mook, you died to a mini boss.
Because I slipped and fell. And my best weapon is a freaking arm.
Yeah, my best weapon is a wooden sword.
Would you like the spear?
Why'd you give me the spear?
Because I have an arm.
I'm guessing it does more damage.
Yeah.
Well, at least I can choose a double hit the zombies.
Yeah, meanwhile, to make it easier on us, some sunflowers.
Sunflower? If he can even hear us. Got the nymph in the metal detector. Huh, so we got the rare drop.
Yay.
At least I assume that's a rare drop.
Actually, it's pretty common. The monster is a rare thing.
My heart is beating fast.
But you're dead. Should not have tossed away the recall potion.
Wait, you guys had the recall potion?
Well, he had one. He gave it back.
Oh, I was about to say, why did you trash that of all things? Meanwhile, now we have to try and make...
Yeah. The pyramid that we found led us to a freaking ice cave of all places.
Well, yeah, I know that. Okay.
Well,
place a table there.
We already got a table. Oddly enough, that bench counts as a table.
Well, it doesn't have to be too careful because it wasn't counting to be the guy or Seth's house. Never, it was just a table.
That's because you're missing the chairs and stuff.
Well, now that we got a table and chair.
Yeah. But now... we gotta figure something out.
And that would be?
Well, we can keep continuing east. Yeah, the world is weird, because apparently the sun sets at the east for some bizarre reason.
Okay, I made about 6 woods, and my god, that was... Never seen a tree spawn in, so that was just creepy. I mean, I'll admit that was cool, but damn.
Well, the neat thing is, as long as you're near a zombie, we can use his metal detector to detect metals.
Yeah, you two have fun finding some ores, because we're going to be needing them for the furnace and the like.
Well, mainly the rocks.
I mean, I wouldn't mind there, but they're pretty much an ornamental thing at this rate.
Meanwhile, you said you wanted a campfire, right?
And I found tungsten ore in a slime.
Well, anyway, enjoy your campfire.
How is that made again?
Simple. You need 10 things of wood and 5 torches.
That might explain a few things. question is, do we want to make a double room up in here, or...
Thus, the Linnell Longhouse was born.
I'll hush you. I mean... Hey. Anyway, what?
It's been a very, very long time since I played Terraria. I'm not going to deny that.
Yeah, I had a feeling.
Because if I move too far or one direction on the rope, I just slip off.
Wee.
You.
Why?
It's a console.
I know. I have it.
I don't.
At this point, you're kind of better off without it.
Well, we got plenty of freaking iron.
Well, that's good.
Still debating on the whole class thing, though.
Well, what would you want to read the most?
Well, it depends on what Zombie wants at this point in time. Because I know for a fact you definitely want to be the mage.
That's how the character was played out to be, fool.
Materials to make a loom right now.
Well, we now have chests.
Yeah. I think for prosperity's sake, we shall continue eastward to the Promised Land.
But there's no Promised Land.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a blender.
A big, juicy... Or, hang on. A big juice-making blender. That uses people! Ooh!
Does it make sense to you? No! In case things get hairy, I do have the recall potions.
Well, that's good.
Who knows, maybe I might find something worthwhile in my adventures.
I was wondering how the slime got in. The Promised Land is just a land of decaying flesh. And that got grim.
You don't need to put yourself down there, buddy.
And no, it's not Zombieland. I almost would have kind of... Oh, yeah. I almost would have forgotten that movie.
Oh, that'll be much useful for exploring underwater.
Water breathing.
Sticks. I need to see while I'm under there.
Yeah, true. May as well make a hammer.
Well, I found the corruption.
Huzzah. Or secondly, I think Zombie found it first.
Your way, it's found.
Meanwhile, enjoy the sound effects, folks.
Sound effects?
Yeah, me and Zombie placed on the wood walls. Because I believe it's RNG based on how they decide to come in.
Oh, great. Two worms.
Golden. Wait, really? It really is a golden bunny. Huh.
Here.
Yay, and now we can buy armaments. Don't have a bug net.
Okay, one down.
There. I know how much dirt blocks sell for overseas.
You can sell the bunny for a lot of coins.
Yeah, we can do that. Other than sell it. Well, I mean, the only thing I can really think of that would relate to the gold bunny is to a, attempt to just keep him until we can buy a terrarium or whatever.
Well, we build terrariums, not buy them.
Well, I kind of thought I said build, but I guess I derped.
Well, it's a slow progress going through the corruption.
What isn't a slow process?
Going through a jungle.
Ikumbukum. Sold for 10 coins. Oh, we're talking. Dias the Demolitions is here. Alright, so. Now we got a bondsman.
Jameson Fox.
It would have been funny if one of the names was Jameson.
One of the names is Jameson.
Yeah, and then it'd be like, Overwatch took from Terraria.
Well, we escaped.
And there we go.
We're on the other side of the corruption now.
Any chance you want to come home, or are you going to risk it?
Well, I found something that you might like.
Oh, really?
A magic wand.
Ooh.
The Agile Wand of Sparking.
Huh, interesting.
Still wish I can get a hold of a freaking in a book on making vine ropes.
I'm guessing
it'll be neat for creative purposes.
Anyway, got two new rooms built. Just have to get the tables and chairs set up. Set that there.
Ah, more sunflowers. I'll be taking those.
There. Wait, how do we get happy again?
Happy?
Yeah, like the buff.
Oh, that's the sunflowers.
Oh. Oh. Guess you're not gonna die alone here this time. As long as you stay here, fool.
Meanwhile. Adventure time!
Gulped by a worm.
Hey, I'm way deep beyond on the corruption now because I found a bigger tree.
Chest detected nearby. I wonder it's if this...
It's detecting the chest that we have.
Yeah. I was almost about to bring that up, like... Oh, is it the same chest that we already have? Yeah, we had a feeling it was our chest. I was trying to be sarcastic.
Got some grenades, some throwing stars, a bag of herbs, strange plant.
Really, it's a bit too pitch.
The landlocked house is still growing.
Oh, shut up. Why don't you come back here and make changes to it?
Because I'm having an adventure.
So much for the builder role.
Yeah, the builder just decided to take a walk. You know, if I can keep going to the other side and maybe get to the ocean, I might find the angler.
Well, at least we got a room for him.
Yeah, but first, we gotta wait until it's daytime.
Why, he doesn't pop out in the dark?
No, it's because zombies are everywhere.
But we only have one zombie.
There's tens of zombies over here.
Then why'd you leave?
Because I want adventure. Adventure is what I got.
Obviously.
In the giant tree.
And you couldn't even find the loom you wanted.
Yeah. The tricky part is trying to build the loom because we need ourselves a table saw for that one.
I think I'd manage to trap zombie.
I think that zombie's trying to be like the other zombies.
No, what happened was I shut the door on him while he was trying to pass through. And then he wound up getting stuck in the door.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I have the sneaking suspicion that where I am is leading to the dungeon.
Wouldn't be surprised at this point.
Anyway, how big is this world, anyways?
I set it on medium.
So basically, not much time if we're going to deal with the pool of flesh.
Yeah.
And you always go for the larger ones. Lots of stuff to explore and whatnot.
Well, I mean, at least medium is a fair compromise between short and a large.
I have a feeling if we're going to be doing expert later down the road, it has to be a large one.
Yeah, I know. Rude humans trapping me indoors. Who does that?
I'm way over here.
Technically, that was your own goofer walking into said door.
Mumble grumble. We don't have the meat to feed you, dude.
Yeah, get the meat yourself, you fool. Anyhow, at this point, may as well just go ahead and try to find some stone that's not being used as a pathway.
Is it almost sunrise?
Sadly, no. Oh, juice. I guess this could do.
Then again, I better not risk exploring the ground. In the off chance I run into a freaking dungeon.
And then guardians await.
Yeah. Don't want that to happen right now.
Yeah. Technically, zombies are humans, so they cannibalize us already. Oh god! The hell are you?
Welcome to the You Have Died Club, zombie.
Holy shit, I barely survived that.
What happened?
A random antlion just came after me. The thing is, I wasn't even in the desert, it just chased me while I was still in the forest area. No, don't say Ooga Booga, that usually spells DOOM!
Well, guess what? I Ooga Booga you again.
And funny enough, when you said that, a zombie exploded. Fool, why did you have to lead it back?
This is just gonna annoy the crap out of me now.
Well, good news, it's starting to become daylight.
Oh good, that means the zombie at my door is gonna run away.
Yep. Anyway, trying to kill a demon eye.
Brighter future lies underground.
Ooh, a wild shackle. Meow.
Meow. Oh, great, not another one.
What's wrong?
Double the banging on the door, double the annoyance.
Yeah, sorry, you have to put up with that.
Don't go!
Sandstorm.
Sandstorm! They need you to think of something. The zombies have blocked the way out.
I'm not going into the desert, fool. I'm only just coming up to the, block of stone I found.
There we go.
Because I want to get some of this stuff to, make a pathway with.
Alright, let's see where...
Well, it's not the floor.
Continuous? Yeah,
yeah,
no, I said that.
Yep, you sure did. At least it's going to pay us.
Well, at least my adventure is proven fruitful.
How fruitful are we talking?
Well, like I said before, I got you your basic magic usage.
Oh. Thingy-wingy?
Well, we found the dungeon.
And what do you know? You said it. If you kept going over there, you're going to find the dungeon.
A lot more dilapidated than I originally thought.
You're expecting to be a neat area?
I'm expecting an actual floor, really.
I see.
What do I not need right now?
Philister the Dive Trader has arrived. Didn't think we had much for the dye.
Well, that's because I have a dye item on me as well.
Yay, dying clothing. Oh, we're getting more than dying clothes, my good sir.
Clothes, armor, accessories.
So much enthusiasm. Oh yeah, you're just brimming with it.
Oh, there's a chest down here.
And it has... nothing!
Oh, it's not the fish game. Oh, no. Uh-oh, purple slime.
Dun-dun-dun.
And it's dead now.
Yay. Hey, tell me, I'm gonna put a shackle for you in the chest here.
What's in the box? Ooh. Items of questionable origin. Well, I don't need the mushrooms. I'll take you.
Wants to be the mage. Magic! So you got summoner, melee, range.
Yeah, that's about it. Well, I found some interesting items already. We got a bone welder.
Yay. So now we can make stuff out of the bones of our fallen enemies.
Only in the dungeon.
Which we may not even have access to yet.
That's because we have to fight the Skeletron for that.
Make us a mage. I could go warrior if I'm fine with that. Joyful.
Okie dokie then. And I'm already at the beach now.
And I'm pretty sure you're from Angler.
Our quest is at an end.
For now.
Billy! You hear Billy?
Gellius, the traveling merchant. What do you have?
Oh, that will be nice right now.
A thrift shop? No, I'm only selling the highest quality items on the market. So he's got pad thai, tiger skin, blue dynasty shingles, red dynasty shingles. Dynasty
Ooh,
wood.
He has the dynasty building blocks?
Yep.
Well, that's neat.
He even has fancy dishes.
I got super lucky with what I found. I found some flippers.
Yay, now you can swim underwater.
Yep.
Meanwhile, there's a duck underwater.
Yeah, but there is no NPC I can
What happened?
There's a shark! There's a shark in the water!
Well, at least I managed to keep a duck alive. What a drowned to death. And there goes the bunny.
No! Not the bunny!
Well, the normal bunny anyway. Junk, I guess. I don't know. Classy.
Huh.
Workbench.
Oh,
furnace. Anvil.
Well. I guess the only way to find that angular NPC is to go to the other side of the map.
Do we really want him?
Well, that means we'll have access to the fishing in quests, which means we'll also have access to some interesting goodies and stuff.
One supposes.
Yeah. But the real question is, do I leave this place? Because this is actually some fairly flat land over here.
Well, I mean, we're gonna have to find some way to go from you to there, or go from here to there.
Yeah, if I don't die first.
Yeah. Otherwise, you're...
Well, if you manage to find a mass teleport potion, we can do that.
I mean, I think we got one wormhole potion.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, the wormhole potions. might as well start setting up a shop over here.
Right.
The question is, what are your plans?
Well, I mean, if we're going to be setting up a shop over there, then I guess the only thing we could attempt is just destroying all the houses here, and maybe they'll try to rush over there.
Well, what about Zombie? That's the question. Is he game for that idea?
Of being able to head all the way over there towards you near the beach?
Yeah.
He might. On the fact that we died?
Well, about setting up camp here, because it's a very, very long way to the freaking to the desert. And an extremely long way to the jungle.
Yeah. So the question is, do you still want to set up base there, or are we at least good enough?
I'm going to head back.
Okay.
You know what? Since I know that there's going to be a key in this box, I might as well leave the key here.
All right.
There we go. So,
good for you. And y'all want the sparkling.
And some herbs.
Ooh.
And you probably need these too.
No. Almost.
Fancy dishes, huh?
Yep, gotta have the good china after all.
Might as well hang on to this tiger skin in the off chance I want to build the witch doctor a house later down the road.
Yeah, up to you at that point. Anyway, enjoy your...
Well, strange. Reflect the cold die.
Now I
have reflective gold shoes.
Magic. Ooh. With whimsy.
100% more Cornish pixie dust. Okay, so. We got this now. And I've also found... Oh, about 16 bars of iron.
Ish. Wait, is that in ores or?
In bars.
Jeez. You know, that was a little cute.
What?
There are two rabbits huddled next to the fire pit.
Well, the travel merchant decided to say sayonara.
Well, it was about that time. How did this one open up the herb bag again? Oh.
You right-click on it.
Well, I forgot you had to have the inventory up for it.
One thing of silk.
Dun dun dun. Wait, where'd the shooting stars go anyway? I was wondering, I found.
That is weird.
I found two shooting stars in the chest. Consider yourself lucky.
Well, I know what I'm doing now.
That would be.
I'm emptying my pockets.
Oh, cool.
And I am going exploring once again.
And of course, it's up to the mage to finish this house.
Well, the ranger is busy doing her own thing, and who knows what the undead warrior is doing.
Oh, yeah.
The mage with her magical blue crocs.
Oh, boy.
Well, found a shooting star.
Oof!
Two shooting stars. It must be my lucky day.
Ooh, set a zombie on fire.
Yeah, it has a chance to set monsters on fire.
Ignite.
I
should have
kept that armor potion. Oh, well. I'm gonna turn back now.
Oh, adventure to take. Shut up.
You have no room to talk, zombie. You died as well.
And plus,
totally not rubbing it in or anything. That's not something I don't want to hear right now.
Why?
Flying antlion.
Oh, that sound.
Combined with four eyeballs? No, thank you.
Hehehe. Silly zombie.
Silly zombie tricks are for me. Might as well fashion myself a bow at this point in time.
It's Glad you didn't do that while you're still here. Meanwhile, what kind of bunch would we want to have as our first encounter?
It's probably going to be the eye.
I'm guessing that would be safer than the Slime King.
Yeah. Good news is, I have a...
Ooh, precise shackle.
Jeez, how many shackles are you gonna get?
Well, as long as zombies keeps dropping it. I got one that gives you a plus two,
Staying safe, I hope.
And then a blind eye hit you guys.
I have no insurance. It seems Warrior decided to take the place of Ranger at this point in time.
Well, given that he was the only one with a bow at the time.
Actually, he still has the only bow at the time.
And plus, all Warriors have to adapt, wouldn't they?
True.
I mean, technically, I'm kind of a ranged fighter.
So, spell sword. Okay.
Is that another furnace?
It's a glass kiln.
So we can make ceramics.
No, we can make glass items.
Oh. And now I have 80 units of magic.
Ow. I really wish I had myself a partner right now.
Well, if you wait, I'd be coming.
Well, I'm talking about a summonable partner.
Oh.
That'll make this journey a ton easier.
Joy is afraid of the 100th zombie.
Yay! Yeah, later down the road, I'm going to make this area into a desert temple.
The arcane shackle now.
Oh crap! Don't run that way! As far as I know, I'm the only one with some decent armor. And that's the depressing part.
Well, unless we want to build some out of wood.
Only one option! We're going to have to mine the cactus.
Come at me, you foolish zombies. I can burn you all day. Oof.
The zombie arm does nothing.
Ooh.
What did you find?
The arcane shackle.
You're welcome. Look up. Come down. We go for... We're running for our lives. Oh boy, he's doing something stupid now.
How stupid are we talking?
He's going into the cave.
Well, time to get his next tombstone.
Might as well follow him.
Yeah.
Who knows, maybe we might find the extractor.
One can only hope.
Well, this is a good place to find one.
Well, yeah, as long as RNG is with you. I take it cactus can randomly grow any way it wants to.
In the desert, yes.
Anything I need to know about trying to regrow it?
It'll regrow on its own.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and mine all the cactus up here that you guys didn't quite get.
Is you have an advantage against this ant lion here. He can't shoot us, but ooh! We found something.
What something is that?
Good something.
Still doesn't answer the question.
Well, I might as well make some proper armor.
Well, let's see how proper it will be.
Made out of cactus. More fallout in there. Oh, ooh! Oh, that will be useful. Oh, I killed this one.
Ow.
So, apparently I've been turned into the warrior class now.
Sure have.
Because I am walking around wearing cactus.
Cactus. Ooh, I can make the loom now. Oh.
I already made the loom.
Yeah, I just now noticed it. Shut up.
Where have you been?
I was in the middle of the woods fighting zombies with a magic stick.
Magic stick.
Yes, a magic stick and helmet. Ooh.
I got pushed into the hole by a freaking worm. Ow. Pain.
Anything.
Okay, why are we all getting dressed up like freaking cactus people except zombie?
Because we're the cactus folk of Mexico. Meanwhile, we got a lens to play with.
We now have a sign to make this official. Might as well put this in my head. There we go.
Why, because it's stronger?
No, because decoration.
Yeah.
Also, get your sword.
Now, if 140, well, technically 120.
Well, I'm gonna try to get to the other side as quickly as possible, thanks to these Hermes boots. Yay!
And off she goes, folks. Who wants about how long she'll survive?
Oh, jeez. Hopefully this time I don't get pushed in the holes by antlions.
Well, we'll have to just wait and see. There. Now the house is rebuilt.
Yeah, with proper flooring.
Yep.
Ah, another chest. You survived, and you got yourself the item which you seek. A guidebook to making vine rope.
Yay! Bag. Nature's calling again. If not, I also have to do the dogs.
Okie dokie then.
Come on, work with me. I'm trying to wait for it to... don't tell me you're locked.
Definitely found some
piranha right now. Alright, well, I guess I'll just have to leave it as is. Anyhow, I'll be back.
Oh boy. The weird thing is, there's only one thing of corruption here.
Thank you.
life crystal. Thank you. Oh my, that's a heart attack and a half. Really? I did it. Well, we're gonna push him in this direction. There we go. Well, it's all the jellyfish. Well, I think we reached the end of the line right at this point in time. Now you have the power to walk on the water. I still have to swim. So, this is going to be the base camp, I believe. I say we start building houses. Thank you. Of course. Good, it's raining right now. Oh wow, that's actually pretty impressive. Nathan's throwing a party! Oh wow, it's definitely getting dark. Thank you. rain, sandstorms, blizzards. Eerily quiet without Mecca right now. Hat. studying the scene. I see you got that. No, you feel like a 90s kid. Then you will feel like a 70s kid. Just when I thought the rain was over, more! Oh, what weapon is it? Behold, it is I, Mary Poppins, here to show you the way. Hello. Oh, yes. Just a little bit. Double the umbrella, yeah! Thank you. Yeah, I found this in one of the chests in the jungle. This will make me float to the ground safely without hurting myself. I'll put it in the community chest, just in case you want to use it later down the road. In the unmarked chest, if you're wondering. Slowly and surely, my basement is working.
And I'm back.
And welcome back.
And I wonder if I missed smell my finger guns.
Smell your finger guns? What?
It's someone's name on Twitch. Sorry about that. Had to do a bathroom run for both myself and the dogs. Then The mistress wanted me to get her a pink lemonade.
The mistress?
Well, I don't think you'd be happy with the fact that I would say birth unit or something. And I think jungle is on the left. The fact you even had to put an arrow in there to make sure. Oh dear. Whenever I just read that, I had the adventures of Sonic the Hedgehog in my head. Also with a superhero a raccoon.
Raccoon.
Yeah. Where it's like he tried to toss the his boomerang, it fails, and then it gets sent backwards to him, cuts off his belt, and then he looks at him going like, oh my.
That's not supposed to happen.
Well, I mean, obviously it wasn't meant to. Because why would you want to cut your own pants with a boomerang?
It's a belt, not pants. What?
Not even a minute in. Same time, I didn't quite expect it to rain.
Oh, well, Nathan's here now.
Nathan?
Hi, Nathan.
Wait. Oh. Right.
We finally got something for the zombie apocalypse.
And that would be...
the banner.
Now we have two zombie banners. As well as demon eyes.
Meanwhile, I'm busy building my basement.
Where's the basement?
Oh, it's on the other side of the valley.
I'm going to assume it's below where you first fell in the hole.
I'm building myself a house.
I don't know if he meant to give me the cactus sword or not.
Oops.
Well, I just found a hurtful cactus sword. So I guess you're going to be off-site then?
Not really. I'm not that far.
Yeah, well, I see we found a mine shaft within the, or nearby. Which would actually be rather beneficial at this point.
Later, if I want to make a sewer system.
Why a sewer system?
I don't know. Some place shady for the arms dealer.
Good evening, stranger. What are you buying? Meanwhile, I'm just shuffling in my cactus armor.
Where are you going?
If you mean me, I'm just poking down here a bit. I wasn't gonna dig or anything. Oh, okay.
The off chance that the magic fails you. You can't come in now. Neither near.
And soon we may be able to build the item to summon the eye if we wanted to.
No, no, better luck, it's gonna be a slime rain sooner or later.
And then we'd be happy campers. Do we even need all these shackles at this point?
Well, the shackles can be used to build better equipment later down the road.
Eh, good point. I almost would have sold them, which would have been stupid.
Yeah. Well, it's daytime.
It is?
Yeah, the eyeballs are falling away.
Oh. Speaking of flying away. Hello, flying fish. I survived in the harsh desert, but I could be still set on fire.
We're not even close to it right now.
Yeah, and plus we're going to have to find a good chunk of a crystal hearts to even warrant that.
Yeah, we only found one light crystal, though.
And at best, we're kind of be better off to summon the eye if you want to face him. Which at best we tend to do that most of the time.
Well, we always find the summon walls when we're exploring underground.
Right. And he spawned for the plains area.
By the way, you missed something pretty heart attack inducing on my end.
And that would be?
I set off an explosive trap.
So you looked down, then up to the camera and went, and then you just blew it before you even said the swear.
Well, spooked.
Trap.
Well, at least my house is slowly and surely getting better. You know, it's just the basement right now.
At which point, we're gonna have to set up a rail system.
Ooh, railroads?
Why not?
Hey, we can have an underground subway system at this point.
Maybe.
May take a lot of stone to make it, but still.
Well, at this point, I don't think stone's going to be an issue if we wind up going to be digging around the underground.
Maybe we might find the ruins.
As long as it's not the castle. just trotting along, mind my business.
Totally.
I'm already mostly cactus at this point. How much more cactus could one get?
Sombrero.
Okay, why did he teleport to me?
I don't know.
I guess it probably thought I was still going to the desert.
Yeah.
I may as well at this point.
So, why are you going to the desert?
Exploring my own.
Okie dokie then.
I mean, wound up building most of the apartment complex so far.
Landlord house.
Hush up. I mean, if one was crazy enough, we could attempt to make it a slime tower.
Yeah, but we needed to defeat the king slime for that one.
Exactly.
Oh, good, the rain's over.
Finally. Something to the elder. Hunter potion, okay. I guess we're lucky. Kind of.
If I'm lucky.
Well, all the enemies are just around us.
Suddenly a surge of green slimes. No!
Oh, there's a heart crystal near here.
Detector detects more than metal.
Oh, it wasn't detecting. Oh, never mind. I was noticing it on the model itself. I didn't quite notice the detector.
Hi, Sharp. You're using a metal detector.
Little did he know I already found it.
It's almost being a little haphazard with the layout of this place. Well, the trees anyway, so...
Hopefully zombie will be okay, because I don't know if I'll be able to follow him down there and try to get out alive.
Well, who knows?
Wow, we're getting a bunch of Antlions around us.
Oh, that's not good.
Pretty much. I mean, there's three blocking our way out. Make that four. Guys found an extractor or something?
No.
Okay, then I guess the sand was going to be used for a blast then.
Well, the sand is only going to be used for the glass and glass items.
Well, I just saw a zombie getting some sand was all, so I was trying to make sure. Do I need to know something about that one gold?
That is a good question, because I don't remember. Still need to figure out how to get him in the voice chat, to be honest.
When the Antlions catch. Okay, so just trying to give you your money back. Oh, hang on.
Because I got pushed into the pit with the antlion by a freaking worm.
Well, I mean, if he, wound up, if he winds up popping online on Discord, we could get him in that way.
Yay.
Unless he's just appearing offline.
I don't know.
Uh-oh. You need to be real careful, too. Welcome to the world of tomorrow. Okay. Well, now we see. Well, now we see why he wound up falling. Oh, one of those antlion spinners was down there. And it just so happened to be underneath his rope.
You know, I feel like after I'm done with this, I may need to move your longhouse a bit.
How do you mean?
Make a nice spawn point for people.
Ooh, nice. Find some blueberries.
Well, they're always in bush format. Bad news is, it's only for dye.
Yeah, I know. Unless it decided to implement pies out of them. Since we could do that with pumpkins.
We can't make pies with the blueberries.
We should.
You're now planetary? What the heck happened?
What?
I got a notification that says, you're now planetary. I'm like, what?
Huh. It just now popped up?
It just now popped up.
Wow.
That's the weird part.
Get with the times, Steam. Unless it was the fact that while I was away, they thought I wasn't playing the game anymore.
Probably. All I can say is it got very boring when you were gone.
It can't have been that boring.
I had no one to talk to.
I mean, you still at least have the chance to try and mine and whatnot.
Oh, thank you. You may want to come in the house soon.
How soon?